equations by using eggs.
Yeah, just like that. When you cook eggs, you're going to throw away the eggshells, because with the eggshells, you can decorate and make a design to make a decoration. Well, egg decoration is the art or craft of the decorating egg. Well, do you know it is a quite popular art craft nowadays because of the attractive smoke and the oval shape of this egg?
Yeah, with all your illuminations, your creativity, you can simply design decorations using this egg. Anytime you can design on the egg. So what are you looking for? Today we're going to show you how to make easy and lovely decorations by using eggshell. Break all the egg in the kitchen and start baking. Okay, let's get started. First of all, if you want to make this decoration, you have to prepare all the stuff. Firstly, you must have the eggshell. To get these eggshells, you must make small holes on the bottom of the egg to remove the egg. And make sure you wash up eggshells first before you start painting. The other stuff that you need is water, brushes, which from small to bigger, color water, which I use, banjo, or either you can use any kind of watercolor that is on the market, color tray to put the color on the egg, sticker, hair dryer to dry the egg, the stand which I made by a cardboard, or you can either use the glove. Okay, before you start painting, make sure you cover up all your work area, because if you're using this watercolor, it will look messy.
Before you start painting this egg, you must design this egg based on your idea and your own creativity. You can draw your own design, or you can stick these stickers on top of the eggshell so that you can build up a new style. As you can see, Shah and I draw her own design on the top of the eggshell.
Okay, there are many designs that you can draw on the egg. But now I am sketch the butterfly design. You can draw any design that you like flowers, love, stars, and any kind that is own butterfly.
Okay, another simple way that you can design is by using a sticker. Lastly, can you please show how to use the sticker? Thank you, Sha.
Okay, the round shapes of stickers on top of the eggshell. You must make sure the each of this sticker are stick properly to avoid the color from broke into it. You can use any type or shapes of stickers such as stars, love, and anything that you like. This is a simple way to decorate the egg. Even children can.
Okay, let's move to the final step of this decoration using coloring.
You know how to make a design like this? A cute little butterfly? Okay, I will show you into your finger like this, and then color the background with your stick, the orange. Color from bottom to up. You have to make sure that you cover all the egg. Just color into one way, because it will look smooth. Once you have finished the coloring, dry the color using the hair dryer. Zatil, can you help me to dry it?
Yes, sure.
Waiting for the color to dry, let's move to the Zatil with her own sticker. All the eggshells with the round sticker. And now, I would like to move to coloring part. First of all, we must put these eggshells into the stand. Make sure it placed properly. And today I'm going to color this eggshell by using green color. Make sure all the skin are properly covered. You must use the thick color. After all the eggshells have been colored with the green color, and now I'm going to dry up this eggshell. And now the eggshell completed dry. After you have colored all the background, first I want to edit some grass at this egg. You have to take a green color, not too much, and then just slightly draw. Use your own creativity to design this egg. Some dark green. Okay, like this. Take the yellow. Ta-da! And just draw many at the beside here and anywhere. Okay, let's move to Zatil.
After all the egg and the color of the egg shells have been dry, now I'm going to color the with the yellow on top of the sticker, but make sure your color are a little bit more than the any shape you can make, but today I'm going to make the round shape. Repeat this step at each of the stickers. After the yellow has been dry completely, now I want to peel off the stickers. You must carefully peel off the stickers. And this is the result. For additional, you can put some glitter on the this egg. Firstly, you must put the glue. Make sure you do not put too much of glue. And okay, now I'm going to put the glitter onto the eggshells. I'm going to put two different kind, different color of glitter for gold dust. And now glue into the egg. Okay, now this is the effect of the when using glitter on the eggshell.
Finally, here are the eggshells that have been decorated by us. Here are example. Another example that we made is this, like a face of Elaine. It looks cute, right? And this we use a sponge to do this. And then this like a egg of a dinosaur. You can draw a cute love inside it, and that's it.
And for if you want to put this decorated egg into the basket, you can use this kind of basket, and you can put a towel or paper that you cut into pieces so that it can be added as a grass. Decorated egg can be an enjoyable project for the whole family, and also you can give these decorations to your loved one. Have fun and make sure you use your creativity. Thank you for watching.